Hey everyone, welcome back to Rafi Gadgets Reviews. Today, we're taking a deep dive into a product that might just redefine how you charge your devices. It's called the Anker Prime Charging Station, a 250-watt 6-port desktop charging device designed for professionals, creators, and anyone who lives the multi-device life. If your desk looks like a jungle of tangled wires and adapters, this might just be the clean slate you need. Let's get into it. Starting with the unboxing experience, Anker sticks to its usual premium packaging. Opening the box, you're greeted by the charging station itself, wrapped very neatly, followed by a detachable power cable and some essentials paperwork like manuals and welcome guide. No unnecessary fluff, no plastic waste, just exactly what you'd expect from a high-end tech brand that values clean design and minimalism. And the device itself? Surprisingly compact and solid. The build quality feels premium right off the bat. But what instantly grabs your attention is the 2.26-inch LED display right on the front. It's not just for aesthetic either. This little screen gives you real-time update about your charging status and speed. Let's talk design for a moment. The tilt of the display makes it really easy to view from different angles on your quick desk. It fits naturally in a home office, a creative studio, or even a family living room. Despite the power it packs, it doesn't look like an industrial monster. It blends in, and that's important. Now, let's jump into the features that makes the Anker Prime stand out. First off, the charging power this station delivers a maximum of 250 watts through its 6 ports, which includes 4 USB-C and 2 USB-A. This means you can charge up to 6 devices at the same time without sacrificing charging speed or efficiency. Also, the 240-watt cable from Anker is a great choice to go along with a fast charger. The magic doesn't end here. What makes the station really smart is the intelligent power distribution. It doesn't just throw power at your device randomly. Instead, it analyzes what's connected and allocates the power where it's needed most. So, if you're charging a laptop, a phone, an iPad, earbuds, and maybe even a portable gaming console all at once, the station figures out the ideal distribution to get them all charged efficiently. And thanks to the interactive LCD screen, you can actually see how much power each port is delivering in real time. That kind of insight is a game changer for power users and tech nerds alike. I also want to highlight the built-in safety system, ActiveShield 3.0. This is Anker's advanced safety tech that monitors the device's temperature up to 6 million times per day. Yes, 6 million. It ensures your devices are always charging under safe conditions. Combine that with Anker's multi-protect system and you have got complete protection from overvoltage, overcurrent, and overheating. So, even when you leave your device charging overnight or walks away for hours, there's peace of mind. One of the most impressive additions to this smart connectivity through the Anker app, you can monitor and manage your entire charging setup via Bluetooth or Wi-Fi. You can check real-time charging data, adjust settings, and even schedule charging times. You can also get some fun personalizing options like setting different clock themes on the LED screen during idle hours. These are not just gimmicks. They add real functional value, especially if your setup is part of a professional or studio workflow. Now let's get into the real-world uses. Over the past week, I replaced my usual mix of 5 different chargers with the Anker Prime. My desk instantly felt less cluttered and I wasn't scrambling for outlets or juggling adapters anymore. Whether I was editing videos, rendering 4K footage, transferring data between hard devices, or just streaming music, I had every device powered simultaneously and efficiently. It kept up with everything I threw at it. The heat management was impressive too. Even after hours of charging multiple devices, the unit remained relatively cold. I also did a side-by-side comparison. On one side, I laid out 6 separate chargers, extension cords, and power bricks. on the other, just the Anchor Prime. The difference in the disk space, cable cutter, and efficiency was massive. I used to have to decide what device to personalize charging. Now, I just plug in and let the station do its thing. It even handled my travel needs. I took it on a weekend trip and used it to charge my laptop, phone, tablet, camera, and wireless mic kit all from one outlet in the hotel room. No more traveling with a bag of full chargers. If you're a remote worker and a video editor, a designer, a student, or just someone who is always juggling with multiple devices, this is absolutely worth it. It's not just a charging station, it's a productivity tool. From real-time charging insights to intelligent power delivery, it's easily one of the best charging stations I've ever tested on this channel. So, if you want to check this out, the Amazon link is in the description. If this review helped you out, drop a like, hit subscribe, and share this with someone who needs to level up with their charging game. This has been Rafi from Rafi Gadget Reviews, and I'll catch you in the next one.